And a good Friday morning to you. I am meteorologist Kevin Scarupa with a weather update, looking at a system that arrives very late tonight and will be around through the first half of tomorrow. Clouds continue to work their way in this morning, and so any sort of breaks in the overcast initially gradually give way to an overcast sky, which we'll have for the afternoon. Not quite as chilly today as what we've had the last few days, where the light wind will be in the upper 20s to lower half of the 30s. That is our next system that continues to move northeast. All rain right now down through the Gulf Coast, but as that bumps into some colder air later on tonight, likely starting to snow in quite a few places initially, and then going over to a wintry mix and eventually rain for some other areas. For today, again, any sort of breaks early, giving way to clouds through the afternoon. Evening commute should be dry across the area with temperatures between 28 and 34. The clouds continue to thicken up through the evening, and anywhere after 10 or 11 o'clock tonight, there will be the potential for a little bit of light snow to develop, but the lion's share of the precipitation with the next system, and the heaviest of which will be focused into the morning hours tomorrow. What starts as even a little bit of snow in southern areas will quickly go over to sleet and then eventually rain in southeastern areas. Farther west and farther north, that snow or sleet mixture hangs on the longest. And up in the north country, it is snow maybe ending as a little bit of sleet, so a little bit more in the way of accumulation there. You will notice as we work our way through the afternoon tomorrow, we wrap up from southwest to northeast. It's going to be a fairly quick moving system. And again, temperatures are going to be marginal with this system and around the 32 degree mark and a lot of layers of the atmosphere. Notice after some partial sunshine on Sunday, clouds will start filling back in. An Arctic front arrives Sunday night, scattered snow showers, maybe even a brief squall early on Monday. Within a few degrees of 30 today with a light wind and a mostly cloudy sky, although there could be a few breaks in the overcast. A couple of ways to show you the accumulation map. First one here showing the heaviest amounts from the White Mountains northward, where you stay snow the longest. There will be several hours of either snow or sleet in western areas of the state, while any sort of a mix we have from Manchester, Concord, and maybe even as far north as the Lakes region south and east should go over to rainfall, which will be heavy at times through early in the afternoon before wrapping up. Showing a little bit more detail here with the towns included, you will notice again a general 3 to 6 inches of accumulation from about the White Mountains northward. Winter storm watches are posted for this for the day tomorrow, with again a general 1 to 3 out west and maybe for a few central spots across the state. A lot of this is going to be elevation dependent, again with temperatures near that all important freezing mark, with any sort of a messy mix in southeastern areas going to rainfall early tomorrow morning. Certainly the trend as we go through the next 7 days is to get back to the colder air yet again. It will also come with some pretty good winds around Monday afternoon, Tuesday, and into Wednesday.